Hey everybody, and welcome back as we press forward into the dangerous Tokyo jungle. We have completed 13 missions plus the tutorial, and now we are heading into the final act, it looks like, because there's nothing after this, so, neat.
Unlocking this level was hell for me.
Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, it was hard for both of us, because I think the way we got it was just a luck thing. Yep. There was nothing there, except for John. There was like a MOA.
One MOA in the whole, like, part where you had to get the three flash drives. That's it.
And if you guys don't know what a MOA is, look it up.
Yeah.
It's like an ostrich, an ancient ostrich. But yeah, this is going to be the end, it looks like. The reason mankind vanished, so we'll find out what's been going on, because this story has been kind of confusing.
Yes, it has been, especially these last few chapters.
Mm-hmm. Going back and forth, like, what? Okay. So you ready?
Yep.
We'll go.
Okay. Alright, so I'm guessing since we collected the flash drives in the underground facility, we're probably going to start there.
Mm-hmm. That's what I'm guessing. Because we went down. Yeah, there we go. Mm-hmm. The elevator. And just shut up. Let's hope there's no panthers blocking the way.
Yeah, those are crazy. Panthers and cheetahs.
You got to see a lot of things I didn't see during your runs. Because I pretty much saw saber-tooths.
Yeah, so. I saw those, dinosaurs, the woolly mammoths. They were all down there in the MOA.
I want to see a mammoth. So wait, is it saber-tooths or saber-teeth? I guess you would have to say tigers.
Yeah, I think it'd just be saber-tooth tigers. Yeah.
Yeah.
So it looks like we're just heading all the way to the right.
Yeah. Nothing here.
It isn't. This is basically what I went through in my last run to unlock this chapter. Nothing.
Yeah, same.
But the time for that, there were three panthers and two saber-toothed tigers.
Panthers are horrible.
Yeah, they're worse than lions by far.
Mm-hmm. And they're dark, too, so, like, at nighttime, it's really hard to see.
Yeah, run right into them.
Okay. Oh, wow.
What?
Did you get to the year?
Yeah.
It's like... forever. Well, we're already dead in this game, John.
Mm-hmm.
Or I guess transported or something. Oh. Seems like one is, have you finished the dialogue?
Yeah, they're opening the door now.
Okay, yeah, it seems like one of them is, like, pro-human and one of them is pro-animal.
Yeah.
Seems like you can't have both? Why not have both?
I guess not. Oh, that was easy. Just walk forward.
If we have both, we get Pomeranians with cute sweaters.
Mm-hmm. There's gotta be some fighting you have to do here. Like, something's going to come in.
Yeah.
Probably a dinosaur.
All this work, and it's nothing so far.
Yeah.
I couldn't read that, but it said something. Activation or something.
Yeah, Yeah, I mean, just the conversation, yeah, like exactly what you were saying.
It's a long-winded conversation. Mm-hmm. Do you think we're really doing the right thing? Aww.
What did you say? Yes or no?
Oh, I didn't get to that. Okay, yeah, I'm there. But what did you say?
I'm going to say no. If you want to hit yes, because maybe the two different things will happen.
Okay, I'll say yes.
Okay. He's doing the speech about the animals and standing up for them.
I'm just cooperating.
Oh, you have to fight him.
Oh, man. My ending is boring. Oh, my God. That was it.
Oh, he's strong.
I'm gonna have to go through this again and say no, because this is boring. This was literally it.
Oh, it was like the end and the credits were playing?
Mm-hmm. Oh. He walked into like an elevator and just went down. So maybe, I know I just explained it, but maybe you could say no, or yes next time and I'll say no, and then we can just show both endings. Because I'm doing this again. I want to play your ending.
He's tough. I almost got him there. Got him. What the heck is going on? Oh, wow. I don't know if I'm going to spoil what's going on, but...
I don't know if I'm going to play her voices over the credits, because the credits are rolling, so you can tell her. You can tell me.
Alright, well, you activate like a self-destruct thing, and more dogs come in to attack. And you don't heal over the previous fight.
Ooh.
So this is pretty crazy. Right. Five came in, I think I have two left. They're not as strong as the guy that you killed before though.
Okay.
They're like regular enemies. Like you hit them twice and then bite them.
I want the credits to end so I could do this. Ready to go.
Yeah, it's 12 minutes. You get 12 minutes to escape the place, but I don't know if anything's going to show up.
Oop. Special thanks. Almost over. So it's a time thing?
Yeah, I just looked at the map. You have to go from the room that you were in, mm-hmm. so that you know where you collected the last flash drive.
Oh, of course.
Yeah, that's where you end up going. And the facility's full of these robot dogs, yeah.
Okay, well, I'm going back in right now. Because I want your ending. Oh, man. So now you're going to have to go back and say
all right.
So you get to be bored out of your mind, too.
And so many... My hunger's going down, but obviously you can't eat these ones.
Mm-mm.
I got some medicine, though.
Oh, okay. So I was gonna say, yeah, how are you supposed to... I'm just zipping through. Oops. He has a lot of stamina, which is really good.
Yeah. What were they? Oh, you know what? They just show up. I think there's a lot of situations where you just have to fight.
Okay, let's go. Talk is cheap, let's go. I already know what's going on.
Wow, I'm still a ways off. I still have 9 minutes, though. So far, it's just a lot of fighting.
Well, that's good. I mean, at least it's not
sneaking.
Yeah. Or that too, yeah.
I hope I can make it out of here.
I know what's going on. God, you were mashing that button.
Yeah.
Oh man. You're like tearing it up.
There's so many enemies in here.
Okay, let's go. Decision time. Time to say nope. Enter the storage device? No. Ooh, aggressive bark. Aw, he says he's a wolf.
Yeah.
That's funny. You're not a wolf, but it's okay.
Oh, crap. He's called in a big dog.
Oop.
Like the size of the first guy.
Oh, crap.
I would hate to die here.
Dang it. I'm like at half health.
Yeah, that's what I was when I was fighting him. And then, like I said, the health you lost carries over to the next part.
Crap. I want, like, a bite thing. That's what I want. So I can just get him. I might die.
And when you drop his health to a certain amount, that happens. Damn, just let me go.
Crap, I'm at, like, 1 HP.
Well,
oh, he killed me and he was at like 1 HP. Oh, well, I'm gonna do this again.
Just letting you know in advance, those actually aren't the only things you fight.
Oh, crap. Oh, at least if you die against him, you have the choice again.
Oh, okay.
So if you just get so fed up, you're just gonna say like, yes.
Yeah.
Forget it. I just want this to end.
Shit.
Crap. That doesn't sound good.
Oof. Damn, that hurt. At least this dog is strong. Like, some of these enemies are sending out at you, like, you can actually kill them, not easily, but it takes less time.
Okay, time to say no again. Come on, dog.
That's one down.
I might skip over this conversation.
You might as well.
Stop it!
Oh, crap. Dang it, he got first hit. Don't run away from me.
Please be the end. What? Or even he said, uh-oh.
God, I don't know if I could beat the first guy.
Oh crap, yeah, this must be like a final boss. Holy crap. What? Oh man, just wait till you get to this part. It's crazy. It's like,
oh god,
too late to change my mind.
God,
this guy is really tough.
Shoot.
Damn, every time I try to hit him.
God. I am having a lot of trouble.
Damn it.
Cause he doesn't get tired like the hyena
no,
and stuff.
No, he doesn't. He doesn't have like a weak thing.
Yeah, I'm at very low health. I just want to stun him. Ah, I died again. Jesus. Maybe I should have just... Maybe yes was the best idea for me. I don't know how you beat him with, like, half health, because he's just sapping it from me. Did you dodge a lot?
Yeah.
Did the evade ever come up?
I think once towards the end. Ooh. There's an item here. What's this? Please be health. This guy must be the final boss, because he's nuts. And the timer's running, so... Oh, man. 3 minutes to kill this guy. He's getting tired. Sort of. Take this, you jerk. Oh man, I need another item.
Oh crap. He ran to me and I didn't realize.
Oh Oh my god, that did so much damage. I'm almost dead.
Oh crap. I'm just trying to play a hit and run game now.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh no, I'm about to die.
Oh no.
Oh, and he's doing this attack again.
Crap.
Oh good. That stuns him a little bit. We are both almost dead. No, he crap. Got me!
Aw, oh, man.
That boss fight is really long too.
Well, at least you beat this guy the first time.
Okay, good. It starts you right at the boss fight.
Nice. Dang it!
Wait. No, it's not at the boss fight. You gotta fight the
other things.
Yeah, there's like two sets of mini bosses and then the final boss.
Oh, crap.
I think you made the right decision choosing yes the first time. Because this is tough. It's fun, but this is really tough.
Oh, well, I beat him, but I'm at, like, no health. God, I have to fight him again. I probably will if I die.
Yeah, I mean, just at least from this fight, yeah, it seems like you're starting battles over again.
Oh,
I was so close to beating him though. It's upsetting.
Oh. God.
Damn.
Oh man, I didn't see the evade because of the... Well, we'll see. We'll see if I have to fight the guy again. Because if I do, that's going to suck so bad. Oh, no, I don't.
Good.
I just wonder how much health I'm going to get. You're so much better at this.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, die, 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 die. Oh, good.
Oh, they showed me mercy. I have full health.
Oh, good.
So now I don't care if I'm reckless, because I just want to get out of here. Oh! He critical bit me.
Oh, boy. I got past the... two mini bosses, two sets of mini bosses.
Nice.
Let's see if I can skip this part.
Oh! Oh, I see. Yeah, that vent opened up.
Mm-hmm.
You already know. Because you are way far ahead.
This part is so dumb.
Well, at least when you get through with this, you know. You have nothing to worry about if once you choose the other ending.
Alright, I need to use some medicine now. They do give you a lot of medicine for this boss fight.
Oh, good. Oh, crap, there's... Oh! Yeah, I see you now.
Damn. The boss does this one attack where if you get hit by it, you're guaranteed to get hit by it at least one more time.
Oh god.
It's stupid. Keeps doing it though.
Oh, there's a present. I'm getting that pet medicine. At least these mini dogs are okay.
Yeah, those are easy.
They're just like anything else. Oh.
Ah.
Pet medicine doesn't help hunger, though.
No. They do give you,
bottled water?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I got. Oh, I see what you mean when you said where did these things come from.
Yeah.
They just dropped from the ceiling. Oop. Gonna get this. Primo pet food. God, I have like 20 following me.
Oh, I didn't know you could do that attack. Oh my gosh.
What was it?
I don't want to say, but he can... He has three attacks that he can do, and he did two of them at the same time.
Ooh.
And he has one attack that actually helps you out, but it's just hard to dodge. He did that at the end. And the thing is, if you get hit by it once, you get hit by it like twice, I think.
Oh crap. Oh my god. Ooh.
Just fight me like a man.
God, there's so many. At this one spot, I'm gonna need to use a pit medicine.
Ooh, yeah. I got him.
You did?
Yeah. I don't know what's gonna happen after this though.
Crap.
Please let there be nothing here. That part was insane. And I'm still... You have to cross that entire hallway to get to that part. Like the last elevator. That was not the end.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, I think I'm gonna die.
Oh no.
Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna make it. Oh my gosh. Took too long with the boss fight, I think. Oh wait! I made it!
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Nice.
Okay, now I'm gonna show the other ending.
Yeah, so interesting. Hey, surprised?
Was that a happier ending?
Depends.
Yeah. This one, the one on you're on, I'm not gonna spoil it, but I don't know if it was that happy.
God, he like jets over everywhere. Ooh, holy cow! Oh, that's cheap.
When he gets to half health, he does a new attack, and it's pretty tough to dodge.
God, this move is cheap.
Yeah, the one where it hits you, and then you, as you're getting up, it hits you again. Yeah.
God, I hate the camera angle. It's way too wide. Oh my god. He needs to lose that jetpack. He Yeah, he gets projectiles. That's not cool.
Yeah. He's like the only animal in the game, I think, that got that.
Are you kidding me? I completely dodged. Okay, I need pet medicine right now. God, it's hard to see where I am with all this crap going on. Oh shoot, I hit one of the those little projectiles.
Just waiting for them to give me the choice. Just gonna skip through these since everybody's seen these.
If these other dogs weren't just so crazy. Oh! Crap, that is powerful.
The laser?
God, yeah.
Yeah. As he gets lower on health, he'll do the laser and the projectiles at the same time.
That's nuts. That is nuts. He just... Okay. Okay. Oh, crap! He's about to do it. Holy Okay. Oh, I beat him! Oh, nice. I jumped over his laser like a jump rope. Okay, let's see what happens. Oh, good. Door opened.
Yeah, there's more you have to do, but you gotta be quick about it.
Shoot. I hate being quick.
Yeah, I would just avoid any enemies that you see.
Okay. Should I heal up a little bit? I don't have time.
Yeah. And that's the end of the game.
Oh, God. Oh, shoot. Oh, he goes into, like, hyperspeed. Shit.
It's counting down, like, really quickly, right?
Yeah, shit. Oh! 2 seconds.
Yeah, I got out, like, kind of like that, too.
Oh, my God. I didn't think I was going to beat that boss, though, because... I was already at 5 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Aw, he looks so hopeful, but he's sparking. There's our dear friend. Wonder if she found her mom. Oh.
Yeah.
All that work, and he's you've already seen it, so he's the rusty dog.
Mm-hmm.
Or the mossy dog. Because you asked in survival, you said, what is this? It's like a dog covered in moss, and there you go.
Mm-hmm.
So did you like the other ending?
It was pretty lame. I mean,
yeah,
that other one, you know, it was more action packed. I think mm-hmm. I think that one is actually the true ending, just based on his dialogue.
They're right, yeah. And the fact that in survival, you see that,
yeah.
So that would make it true.
Mm-hmm. It's canon.
Oh my God,
canon.
You know, yeah.
What do you think about the game overall?
It was a really good game for 99 cents.
For 99 cents, yeah.
But I mean, it was a good game anyway. I mean, I didn't hate it, but I hated what I didn't like was having to unlock those archives.
Yeah, that was very, very tedious, especially at the end when you had to go through like almost all of the areas, and they were far too no shortcuts. Mm-hmm.
is a little much. But, I mean, we did it, so yay. And this, I guess the co-commentary sort of thing worked out too.
Mm-hmm.
Because I don't think we were ever too far ahead of anything, or each other. And
there are a couple instances where you were ahead of me.
Well, you were sure ahead of me in this one. Yeah, in this one.
I think this was the only one, though.
But, I don't know. Hopefully, everybody liked this, who watched. This hasn't been done that much, I don't think. No. Because, I mean, the reason, and I guess this was like, I brought it up to John because I don't really have anybody to co-op with, so this would be kind of like a fun co-op thing without actually having to do co-op.
Right.
Because I've seen some of the co-op survival, and they push each other around, and that's not that fun, so...
The next best thing.
Yeah, this is the next best thing. And it was neat seeing the story, too, even though it was kind of confusing, but it kind of resolved itself at the end.
Yeah, I like that.
Even though I still don't know... I don't know the... Like, I don't know. It's just too futuristic, I guess.
Yeah. It did take a weird turn at the end with the dogs.
Mm-hmm.
A weirder turn, because this game is just weird.
With Tosa's wearing, was it Masashi?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay. I gotta remember that forever. But yeah, that was a good game. And it's been fun.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
See y'all when we see you. Depending on who you're watching.